Please hate the noise.
Feedback.
Yeah, fuck that noise. Fuck that noise.
I'm pulling this ball.
Look at that guy's head. He's flipping us off.
That's something Lint would say.
Hey, hold on.
What?
Ow, you okay, guy? You got hit in the shoulder. You alright?
You guys are the kids, and this song's called Fuck the Kids.
Thank you.
There's a lot of you. You know, you people back there, I bet it sounds like crap back there, huh? If it sounds like crap, you should come up here, because halfway through the set, we'll have everyone up here go back and we'll do a little switch. It'll be great.
I don't think they like that in front. They're not very happy with that.
Back there, give it to her.
And Slayer hat, no less.
Hey, this is a new song, the Louise song. It's on our new album.
Yeah!
It was all. Part three in the lesbian thing.
Yeah!
This one's really dirty, and I shouldn't be singing these words in front of small kids like you.
And that's what you get for coming to the show.
This is not a family show.
Right on.
Hey, not a family band. I'm gonna start. One, two, three, four!
She got a wand with a silicone cock sticking in her ass, one in her cunt. Yeah.
Everyone's okay, huh?
Fuck you!
It's not very fast, though.
No.
You can't be all fast all the time.
That's what I'm saying. Unless you're doing a bunch of...
I'm not
you,
saying...
Raz, it was you. I'm not saying I'm...
Unless you're Eric Melvin in bed.
Yeah?
Hey, check it out.
What's going on here? Don't think about this.
We're getting the ukuleles.
Yeah.
We got a little break for you. We got O. Everybody say hi to O.
How's he gonna put out of my ass? This is O. He was the guy that farted back here.
Where's the other guy? Okay, wait. Oh, there we go. And we never tried this before,
wait. How can this...
Because we like shirts so much, we're going to do this song right now.
Now, ready, boys?
We are going to the hook you love. My mom is the pow-pow, the cat meow.
Here we go. This is going to be really lame. It's gonna be great though. Yeah. Super lame, but great. Go!
I took her down to the aquarium, said shark. I take her to the planetarium, she said dark.
To the university, he says, huh? What?
surprise. I didn't know about this.
We didn't tell Eric or Hefe when we did that.
Thanks to
And we didn't practice, because we don't need to practice.
The Chief Lays.
The Chief Lays, everybody.
So I'll give it to you when I'm done using it.
Buddy.
How can they sleep at night? How can they sleep at night? How did the cat get so fat? How did the cat get so fat? How did the cat get so fat? How did the cat get so fat?
Max.
Huh? Hey, how many of y'all watched Valley Girl on TV last night?
Huh?
It was on VH1. Anybody watch it? Any Valley Girl fans?
What are you doing watching VH1?
No one watched Valley Girl? Fuck. Loser.
Who's gonna watch The Simpsons tonight?
Like you more.
Yeah.
Like
me Melvin's better. The guy, he's the king. All the photos are of Melvin. He's the best looking guy in the band.
And
that's it.
And he's
that's
got a very you... huge cock.
That's right! Eric Melvin.
Melvin's packing.
Hey, you start the song, dude. The song's from Valley Girl.
What's my number?
What was that?
Hey, how's that? We played a little ska there.
Ryan from
Scary. Pretty popular, so we want to do some of it, you know?
That's sarcasm.
That's sarcasm.
Sarcasm.
Thank you. Look, if you gotta throw shoes, no Birkenstocks. No Birkenstocks. Fucking old. It's our best in Airlines. You don't know it, but pretend you like it.
Yeah.
Or they're pretending.
Really, did you guys know we have a brand new CD out?
Yeah!
Oh, what, you didn't see it on MTV? What? It's all right, it's pretty good. I think it's all right.
Look at me.
Really, it's some of our best work, kind of.
It's some of our worst work as well. So you get a long, we can tell you not, Cam?
So it. It's a little bit of, for everyone. It's got a little bit of our best stuff and a little bit of our worst.
Anyway, this song's on a new album. It's called My Parents Are Too Old Because They Like to Stick Things in Their Butt. When they have to go shit.
Shit.
Oh, not ready. I'm not ready. Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah.
you like us or something.
They like us, they just don't like our new songs.
2 minutes.
Hold on. Hey, you gotta get rid of that fucking noise tomorrow.
What noise?
Tomorrow.
There's this thing called
that
a noise.
Wasn't me, that was all, dude.
Just fucking step on your button.
There's a noise game.
Hey, this song's our last song. Yes, it's true.
Sorry,
okay, how about we play for an hour and Millen Collin doesn't get to play at all?
Yeah!
All right.
Yeah!
It's unanimous.
No, dude, I'm sorry, dude. That's fucked.
We can't do that.
Okay, so that song. The band, all the records sound the same, but it's Millen Collin!